one and many. One means एक, one means एक and many means बहुत सारे, lots of. जैसे कि दो हो सकते हैं, तीन हो सकते हैं, चार हो सकते हैं, यानी एक से ज्यादा हो तो उसे many कहते हैं. See children, I have one pink doll, only one doll, so we will say doll. Now here I have two yellow dolls, so we will say dolls because there are more than one, एक से ज्यादा है. One doll, many dolls. We add only s at the end of the word. Doll, dolls. One, many. Let's go to learn more about it.
Kids, let's learn about one and many. Children, when we talk about one object, it is called one. But when we talk about more than one object, it is called many. So children, while changing the words from one to many, we generally add s to the end of the word. So the friend of many is s. Now let's see an example. This is a picture of a hen. How many hen do you see? You see only one hen. How many hens? Yes, only one hen. Now see the another picture. There are more than one hen. It means many hens. Now you see the word hens. Can you hear the word of sound of s? Yes. So children, in a word of hen, we have added s at the end of the word. So for one we say hen and for many we say hens. Now the next picture. The next picture is bat. How many bat do you see? You see only one bat. How many bat? One bat. And in the another picture we have many bats. More than one, it means many bats. Now see the word bats. So children, here also s is added at the end of the word bats. So for one we say bat and for many we say bats. One bat, many bats. Now see the picture of hat. For one we say hat and for many we say hats. One hat, many hats. I hope you have understood the concept of one and many.
Children, today we will learn our new topic, one and many. One means ek, one means ek, and many means zyada, yani ek se zyada. Let's see one example of one and many. See children, here one top is given here, right? Only one top. So here we will write T O P top, because here only one top. Now see in the next box there are many tops. Let's count how many are there. 1, 2, 3. There are many tops. So we will write here tops. T O P S. Tops. See children, I am adding here S because there are many. जब एक से ज्यादा होता है तो हम वर्ड के एंड में S लगाते हैं. So T O P S tops. One top, many tops. Let's see some more examples. Here there are few words written. If only one object is there, for example, man has written mat. So only one mat is there. But if you want to show many, we will write mats. And how we will write? We will copy the same spelling. M A T S. Mats. So by adding S over here, it becomes mats. One mat, many mats. Now let's see one more. bin, bin, मतलब कि यहाँ पे एक ही बिन है, तो we will write here bin, bin. Now here we will show many, so we will write here bins, bins, one bin, many bins. Now next is jug, J-U-G, jug, one jug and here many jugs. So we will write here J-U-G-S, jugs, one jug, many jugs. Now next is K-E-Y, key, one key, many K-E-Y-S, keys, one key, many keys.
Now children, take out your ELE book and open page number 5555. And here is our topic, one and many. See children, some pictures are here. Here is top. And how many tops are here? One top. And what is the spelling of top? One, T-O-P, top. And in the next box, how many tops are given? One and two. There are two tops. Children, why we say tops? Yes, because one means ek and two means many. One se zyada hota hai, usse hum many kehte hain. And who is the friend of many? Yes, S. At the end of the spelling, we add S in that word. Now the next box. Here is one fan. And here are how many fans? Let's count. 1, 2 and 3. 3 fans. Say children, here also at the end of the fan spelling S is added. 1 jug. And how many jugs are here? 1, 2 and 3. 3 jugs. 1 van. And how many vans are here? 1 and 2. 2 vans. Now children, turn your page. And here is one exercise for you. Page number 5656. Again, one and many. See children, here picture is given. 1 tap. Right? And how many in the next box? How many taps are there? 1, 2. 2. And what will be the spelling of taps? Now let's write. T, A, P. And who is the friend of many? Here are many taps. Right? So how we will write? T-A-P and what we will add? S. T-A-P-S, taps. Like this way you have to complete this whole page. Now come to the next page and that is 5757. And here is also one exercise. One and many. And the heading is singular and plural. Singular means one and plural means many. And some words are given over here. What is the first word? B-O-O-K, book. If the book is one, then the spelling will be B-O-O-K, book. If you will write in many, so what will be the spelling? B-O-O-K-S. We will add S in the end of the word. So it will become books. Now the second word, J-U-G, jug. Jug in is one. And if we will write in many, so what will be the word? J, U, G. And what we will add? Yes, S. So it will become jugs. Like this way children, you have to complete this whole page.